If you have a lot of computers in your company and you would like to know what programs are installed on them, what hardware is used, what licenses are used, and other information, there is a solution, the 10-Strike Network Inventory Explorer program. Like with hardware, the program collects all information about programs installed. You can get the following information: what operating system is installed, what programs are installed, license keys used, startup folder content, and more. And you can find out in detail everything about the operating system, up to the version and installation date. License information. We can see at a glance which license keys are in use. You can work with them in the License Manager tool. Here, you can understand whether there is a surplus of licenses or not enough licenses, and whether a violation of the licensing policy has occurred. The program will also show if the number of purchased licenses is less than the number of installed programs, or if there are other violations. Additionally, the program can keep track of OLP and downgrade licenses. The information from Windows Security Center is also collected, such as whether the latest security updates have been installed, if the antivirus software is enabled and updated. And of course, the data about applications installed is displayed. What programs are installed and all? Here, you can immediately set a list of prohibited software. Which of them are commercial and which are free? Using the built-in software reference library, the program can determine and show the categories to which the installed programs belong, as well as the cost of licenses for paid programs. To get a 30-day trial version of the program and try it out, please visit our website. Go to the product page and click download.